Ladies and gentlemen, Gamer here for episode 16 of Borderland The Pre Sequel. I've just paused that at the end of the credits because, well, I think I not really shouldn't be putting up the credits because of the music that plays in the background. Kind of gets me in copyright strikes. So, I believe this is at the ending. And my video camera's not focusing.
Mr. Tassiter, are you there?
Mr. Tassiter has been replaced, sweet cheeks. Starting today, you're working for me.
John, is that you?
Call me Jack, honey.
Something I need to check. I just want to get these out of the way. Where are we going? Well, this will probably be the final episode of my Let's Play. Probably try and do some other stuff, but I might not be able to. First things first. Let's hand the mission. See what Jack wants. And have a good time doing so. We have to first Jack now because he pissed him off.
My name will be Jack. I work as an engineer for Hyperion. Doctor, I still sound like myself. That will be fixed with the voice modulator implants. Now that you've signed these forms, for the next 20 years you'll be Jack.
Jeez.
When do I get paid? Soon. Report to Medical Chamber 7. Experiment commentary day 4. Visual transformation complete and all records deleted. Timothy Lawrence, at least on paper, no longer exists, and neither do his secrets. Jack will be very, very pleased.
Nice to know.
Don't wander too far. Something always comes up.
Nice. True Voltron mode and the champion of. I can't say that, but. Nice. I just want to quickly just drop this point somewhere. I think that will do. Wow, it's just a head. We won't be doing a playthrough to alternate mode.
Hey, expendable moron. We're ready to resume construction on the inner hull, but the workers are whining about some sort of viral outbreak or something. Need you to get inside the quarantine section and see if this infestation thing is the real deal.
And I probably already know what this mission I'm about to get is. what it is. So it's to be metaphorically creep. Just to be correct. Yep.
Man, will you please stop calling me that? It's weird.
I heard you were telling stories. How are you?
What would you like to hear? The death of Knox? The fall of New Hay?
Oh, never mind. I got a better idea. Tell me a story about a raid boss.
I don't know what that is.
What do you mean you don't? How do you not?
Shush, baby, shush. Your base is disgusting. Then Athena and her three other pals went to the inner core.
Do I have to go with friends? I can't just do it alone?
Not unless you want to die, or you find a broken-ass combination to do, and you want to show up on Echo.
Darn it. Let's see, what could I get? One, two, three.
Nothing. Three items, soldier.
I need to say same three. Is it right now? The worst thing for me to be doing is just buying guns randomly for you. But
buy a gun already. I've always got new stock.
I think
check
I have enough variety already. To be smart, I'd try and get a old blue machine gun.
I'm always happy to take your money.
Sorry for just going back and forth. It kind of.
Lock and load. See you soon.
The machine gun.
Why loot the dead when you can buy
a sword rifle? Won't be signing out for very long, but as if you enjoyed my let's play, what's Motsy? Where is Motsy? And that, wow, I gave it up for a lot of money. Okay. That worked. Well, yeah, hope you like and subscribe, and please tell me if you want to see any more kinds of videos, and if I get a legendary, I'll show you me killing it, and hopefully getting it. Hopefully getting footage of me killing it. I'll probably just have it in my inventory, just like that. Speaking of that, as soon as I find out where this Nukem comes from, I'll probably do one on that. Okay. Have a good time. Peace.